District finals between Howard and East Hamilton. Second half, Howard up 1-0. Renee Rodriguez nearly adds to the lead with that shot. A few minutes later, Bayron Gomez. He's going to let it fly, and he knocks it in there. 2-0 hustling Tigers. That was your final. Howard gets the district title.